There are four fundamental types of metabolic processes in life forms on Earth. Photoautotrophs use carbon dioxide as their carbon source and sunlight as the energy source. They include plants and certain photosynthetic prokaryotes. Chemoautotrophs use carbon dioxide as the carbon source and inorganic chemicals such as iron and sulfur compounds and ammonia for their energy source. They include certain prokaryotes, especially those in extreme environments or extremophiles. Photoheterotrophs use as a carbon source organic compounds and use sunlight as an energy source. Examples include certain of the prokaryotes. And chemoheterotrophs use carbon source as organic compounds, which they also use for their energy source. This class includes animals and many of the prokaryotes.